and Michael Bisping. Underway. We've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Bisping gets caught with that punch. Got a short defense here. Visibly limping here.
Big kick land.
Back to the left hand now. Unable to connect. Oh, tags him with the left.
That left hand has been clearly effective.
Do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Big call for the first man. Now we get back to range.
All right, round two. He is blocking all these shots coming in.
Get that out of here. Season coming, you're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger.
All right, so Jared Cannon here with a beautiful 1-2. And really, every time he wants to want to present a more developed, better version, that has certainly been the case every step of the way for him.
Yeah, Cannonier was a good prospect when he entered the U.S. Now, you can see the finish. He's hurt bad.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
has gotten it done with his striking time.
Got it done with his striking time. Well behind the jab. That really did make an impact on the judges. Look at the turn in that kick. Yeah, he mixed it all up.
Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. Line it up on the right there to no avail.
Great. Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping wood with those leg kicks. Leg kick after leg kick after leg kick.
Was a big knockdown in there courtesy of the kick, DC.
He found the spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it, he landed, and he almost got the finish.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary position for the opponent.